In this video, let's see how BMC Helix Data Manager uses migration packs to perform migrations. A migration pack contains the instructions that are passed to the BMC Helix Data Manager engine when you perform import and export operations. A migration pack is linked to a source and target data dictionary. It can be used to migrate data between any two systems that are linked to those data dictionaries. A migration pack includes three components: data mappings, migration trees, and runtime templates. Data mappings. By using data mappings, BMC Helix Data Manager identifies the correct forms in the target data dictionary, automatically maps all fields, and applies appropriate data transformations. For example, you can see the source form, target form, and the field mappings for the company form by using data mappings. Migration trees. You can migrate any related set of data between source and target systems. You can define these relationships in a configurable tree structure called a migration tree. You can see the migration tree by clicking on the Included Forms tab. Each node in the migration tree represents a form mapping. Runtime templates. The migration pack runtime templates include multiple export and import templates that support a range of migration scenarios. For example, if you are migrating BMC Helix ITSM data, you can use a runtime template to enable a single migration pack to migrate only foundation data. Use the Export Template and Import Template tabs to access the templates. Downloading the migration pack. See the steps to download the migration packs from ftp.bmc.com by using an FTP client. Open your FTP client. In the File Protocol list, select FTP. In the Hostname field, enter ftp.bmc.com. In the Username field, enter Anonymous. In the Password field, enter your registered email address, and click Login. Click the Open Directory icon. In the Open Directory field, enter /pub/bmc_helix_data_manager. Open the HDM metadata folder and download the migration pack for your project. To access the migration packs from the workbench, click on the Data Migration tab and select Migration Packs. Select any one migration pack from the list to view the pack summary, included forms, export template, import template, form summary, and the option to add forms. This was a quick overview of the migration packs used by BMC Helix Data Manager. For more information, see docs.bmc.com.